Welcome back to another Let's Play. We're going to do some more ore collecting and also update on the sports. So we're going to start off with the sports first. All the sports are done. And all the games are done. So there's no more, I think I lowered my volume. Hold on here. You can kind of hear it. Oh yeah, there, that's what I was gonna say. So my sports are done. So right now we are, I made not more tools in the last episode, you know that, and I refixed the silk touch. But the sports are now done, officially done. And what I'm doing now is I have them all ready to go. I'm gonna start uploading them probably right after this video. So right after this video, I'll be uploading the sports. They're all edited, all ready to go. They might take a few hours to upload. Just be aware that they could take a few hours to upload each footage, whatever you might want to call it. I can't remember how many videos there are, but there's a few. About 6 or 7, maybe 8 videos to be uploaded. And so that's the thing with... Oh, my baked potatoes can come down here. Not that. So, that's what's going on with that. I'm gonna do another video probably today or maybe tomorrow. And you'll understand what's going on with that video as well. It's gonna be an update on another type of thing that I just shot this past week. I guess I can kind of tell you right now, the handball stuff. Those handball videos will be up, as soon as I get those edited as well. Those might take a little bit longer. I don't know. We'll have to see. All depends on how long it takes me to edit the videos. I'm actually making one right now, and it's gonna take an hour to make that file. So, how many games there were, divided by an hour, some of them went over a little bit longer, so it might be a... probably by maybe this week we can start uploading those. I am not sure, guys. I know you guys are wondering when they'll be up, but yes, I have. I'll be starting to edit those today. I just got to edit them, and then I can either. Here's a question for you guys. I know a lot of the people that watch Cannonball are watching my YouTube channel a lot. So my question to you guys is, would you rather me upload them all at once, or make one file and have it be uploaded automatically? Let me know what you want to see, because I can do either one. I can upload them automatically when they're done, or I could, you know, edit them all and then upload them one by one. Now, I did notice with one of the games I've started to edit that it's missing about a minute and a half of audio, and there's nothing there. I'm still going to be uploading that video, it just so you guys know, there could be a video with no audio. I also noticed when I got home and unloaded the first or the second batch of games that I missed the game. My camera somehow got corrupt and the file I can't get off. So the first game of that game is not going to be uploaded either. That was what I was going to talk to you guys in the next video before I upload those videos, but maybe I don't need to do that now. So those is what's up with the sporting events and also the handball tournament videos. If you guys want me to upload each, do the edit automatically, have it uploaded, because I can do that. My program that I use, PowerDirector 14, allows me to upload right after. So if that's the case, like I said, I could do that. And that would be quicker than waiting. But let me know what you want to see, guys. I mean, it is up to you guys, because you guys are the ones that want to watch it. The spelling, if I do the upload automatically, the spelling might not be right, though. I'm going to try to keep it the right spelling, but, you know, spelling is not my forte. And the scribbles on the piece of paper, like they had, weren't too good. So that is just one thing to note, that you know, it's hard to understand. Well, what's the name of this team? So with the handball stuff, if the names are not right, I'm sorry, but I'm trying my best to, you know, I don't know if you guys want them up right away, because I can do that. That is something I can definitely do for you guys. After the sport videos are up, I can start upping them like no man business. But they are taking, if I look very quickly, this video that I am doing right now, which is going to be Game 2, Olympus Hand Club versus Hand Ballistics, it's going to take 2 hours just to make the file. And then it's going to upload that, obviously, after when I do it. So, like I said, leave a comment below in how you want me to go ahead and do that. I can do it either way. I can, you know, I can do them all and then upload them, make sure the spelling's right, or I can just upload them directly on YouTube, and then you guys can start watching them, because I know a lot of the people, I just found diamonds, a lot of the folks really like the videos, and that's good. I mean, I love knowing that you guys, you watch the videos to prepare for this year, and, it was a great game, guys, whatever you want to call them, games, matches, you know, but yeah, I mean, good games, you know, and it's all for charity, so that's also a nice thing, is it's for charity, it's not like, you know, so we're gonna do some more mining, and, this might be a long episode, so that's why I try to get that out of the way before I really started mining and getting in materials. I know it is a Sunday afternoon for me. So let's get more torches, maybe, because I don't have any. So we're going to make a whole bunch of torches. Maybe too much, but that's okay, because torches are your friend in Minecraft, aren't they? Especially when you're mining. So we found some diamonds already. So let's go ahead. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh no, there's more than 9, isn't there? Oh my. I can't see. Wow. 10 diamonds. That's very decent. And then we'll get this coal. So yeah, so that's what's been going on with the sports, and it must be raining outside, or, you know, in the Minecraft Let's Play. There's nothing I can do about that, actually. Because I don't have it on, like, creative mode. I can't really go in and say, oh, I want it on peaceful. I can't, because when I set up the world, I believe, I set up that you can't do that. Which is fine. Some more coal here. Alright, we're gonna start using my silk touch to get this coal, because we don't need all the coal, and we can always break it after if we do need more coal pieces, because we have a lot of torches. So yeah, so that's what's going on with the sport videos and the handball stuff, like I said. Let me know if you guys want me to upload them automatically. Like, you know, produce the video, like, right after I make the video, I could easily do that. Or do you want me to do the files? I'm going to be working on them today anyway. Make the file and then upload them all at once. That might be better. But I still have to upload the sports before I do the handball stuff. So, they're all ready to go. It's just going to take... the handball, I think the handball videos will probably be up later this week. Like I said, I don't have, obviously the sports are done. So, this week I just got school and work. There probably won't be a live stream anytime soon. Just so you guys know, some people might be wondering, hey, when is the next live stream? Don't know. Just keep an eye on my channel. So far I got some more iron. Got some lapis here, which I'm gonna grab with the silk touch. It's very rainy out there, isn't it? So that's what's going on in my life, pretty much. Is the sports are done. A lot more things to come, like live streaming, and over the summer there'll be a lot more live streaming. I just don't want to, you know, I want to focus on getting this stuff up, getting the photos up. I haven't gotten any, some of the photos up from the games, so this week I'll be uploading those. May do a few Minecraft videos here and there, just so you guys can know what's happening with that, but pretty much that's what's happening. I hear lava, so we gotta be very careful down here. So here's some gold. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put some torches down here. Yeah, and my inventory is gonna be it's full. How did that happen so quick? You know what? This dirt we don't need. Where's that dirt? There we go. Making for the stuff that we'll be gathering today. Also, we have, I just got it. There's the lava. Ooh, that could have been deadly. So let's put that torch there. And it's a lava pool. Wow. Let's see. Look at this lava pool that we just found. Lava pools are very dangerous, though, as you know. You can easily die in them. So I think that we are, what level is this at then? 12. That's right, I didn't think lava pools would be above 11, but I guess they can. We might use some of this lava, actually. We could use it to melt things, so. So we're gonna put that torch there so we know that lava's right there. And we're gonna continue. We'll ask if we can make a little hiding, like a post here. So that way then we know that we can get up there safely. And we'll put these torches here so we know that we can't dig there, which is a good thing. And we're gonna mine this way, I guess, until. There goes that pick. We got a whole bunch of picks, don't worry. So now I think what we're gonna do right here is we're gonna try to go back this. Oh, more coal. We're gonna use our silk touch to get that coal because we do not need any more blocks, pretty much, of coal, or you know, the what you get from collecting it. Because we already have like 12, and we probably will need to make torches at some point, but we don't need it right now. Okay, so we're gonna go this way now, I guess. We got one more spot for that we may get. As long as there's no dirt, we'll be good. Or monsters, for that matter, too, because, you know, we don't need any more monster items. So how's your week been? How's your day been? You know, that kind of thing. Leave a comment below. Seriously, you're gonna give me gravel now? You know, I don't like gravel, so, I don't know if I can even pick it up because of what I have in my inventory. I guess I can. Oh, because I got that extra spot there. Yeah, so I got. Where's Flint? Oh, I didn't pick up the Flint. Huh. Some gold here. We'll take that gold. We don't use gold that often, but we can. We can figure out something to use gold for. And Marflin just fell down from the floor, from the roof, I mean. Got some more iron here. Which we are, I don't know how much iron we actually need, but we need like a whole bunch. Looks like we've been down here. Huh. I mean, in that spot there. Huh. Alright. I'm just gonna plot this up because we don't want any monsters falling in here with us, do we? Probably not. Okay, we have now broken into a little cave area. Which is sort of lighted up. But, oh, we're... Alright, we're gonna quickly go back and make put our stuff in that chest, and then come back and get anything that we may have dropped. I'm not too worried about this area because it's, you know, the lights from the lava will take care of any monsters. Wait, did we just pass it? But how did I pass by this somehow? I don't have. Alright, so we just dumped everything in this chest here. We got 10 diamonds, which is great. And I think that's almost more than we got last time. And when we move everything up, or move everything into the other chest, we'll look at how many diamonds I really had. Because it was about, I would say, maybe 10? I don't know. Did that flint, like, go, it despawned where I picked it? No, or maybe, yeah, okay, well, this didn't, alright, we're gonna, level, what level is it? 12. There's a lot of lava around here, I'm guessing. There's a lot of iron, which is what we mainly need. So we got another 12 pieces. I figured we need like at least 4 or 5 good stacks of iron, which means a lot of iron is needed to be found. Either doing this or going in a cave, but if you go in a cave, you can easily die. So I think this is the best way of finding it. Now I'm hearing zombies. Yeah, I don't think so. We'll just try. Cause I heard it, the Enderman, and I don't really care for Enderman. Now, if he comes down here in my cave, he will be slaughtered. Hope I don't die, but. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so some is iron here. Why did I bring my axe with me? Looks like I've been down here. Look at this cave that we found. Dark over there, but light over there. Okay, let's get out of that mode very quickly. So nothing, tries to kill us. No, the iron is melting. Down there. Well, let's see what we can do up here. There might be something up here that we can get. This might be where they're beginning anyway. And there's a lot of light up here, so the monsters probably will not spawn. So you can use buckets and get lava, and then you can use that as a source of burning, which is a nice thing in Minecraft. But I don't usually use that. I use the coal, just a little easier to get in lava because you need to have iron to get the bucket, then to creepy noises. Okay. Yeah, diamonds last a lot longer than iron. I could get that iron. Now, my next question is, what's behind there? Iron, how are you? Or I mean gold, how are you? Hear me, huh? Like as I go across that lava, huh? Alright, I think I'm gonna go this way. Just because the other way didn't seem to give me anything good. Well, didn't see that. Well, let's get the rest in Silk Touch. Just so we, and then we'll go back and give this back to the chest. Yeah, so we're gonna do a lot of mining. This is perfect because we're just one away from the other one. I don't know why I hear monsters. I don't really like the monsters at all. Oh, look at this! We need Silk Touch now. Because we just found more diamonds. We just found more diamonds. So let's open this area up a little bit. I don't know if it's just one. Oh, no, it's not just one. Which is a good thing. How could I, just by one block over from the other place, look how many diamonds we just found. That's nuts. Just want to make sure there's no lava down here. No, okay. So there's some lapis here. Let's get that lapis. Okay. We've isolated the dot. We've isolated what we found, which is gonna be the diamonds. Look at these diamonds. You see these diamonds? They're gonna be helpful, and somehow we'll figure it out. But we're finding a lot of diamonds, so let's mine these suckers. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not too bad. 4 diamonds is not too bad. We already got 10, so we're getting there. Alright, let's continue mining, I guess. Oh, I do not like that. That means above this, there's lava. Shit. See how it's dripping? There's some more iron right here. There's the iron on the wall, but we cannot get until we sort out the lava. Which is fine. We can easily sort that out. That just means we gotta go up there, figure out where the lava is coming from. It could be in a cave. It could be. Maybe it's not in a cave. I'm hoping it's not. And there's the lava. So we gotta run. There's more. Alright. And there's the lava. We might. Let's see. is just one layer. Good. Let's cover that up. Put a torch up so nothing spawns up here. Then we should be able to get this stuff fine. That's what I was hoping. I was just hoping it was just a pocket, like, of lava instead of like a whole bunch of lava. Because if it was a whole bunch of lava, I would probably say screw it because it's not worth it. But when it was just a pot, you know, one or two, you know, there's a little bit of. There's probably more around here because I'm hearing more. But I'm gonna take this iron. Here we go, got all that iron. Wow, find a more coal leash. Did we get another? No, it was just 24 iron from that. We found some more. Oh, come on. Really? More iron, I'll take that though. Oh, that's what we need right there. Coal. We need some coal right now. There we go. And then we'll go back and we'll pick up this dirt that we just dropped, a whole bunch of dirt. And then we'll mine all this iron up here. And then we're gonna use our silk touch and get this. I think we have coal in our inventory, so that should be fine. Oh no. Wrong one. Wrong one again. You know what? We're just gonna. We got these chests here. We'll make a little chest room right here. Yeah, see, we should make it on this level. And then we just found more materials to mine. And then we're just gonna put a chest here. We're just gonna put our crafting materials in here. And then we'll. So, we should make more torches. So we're gonna keep our iron on us. Diamonds, lapis. Obviously our food, our chest. Alright, let's continue. Yeah, we're on the hunt for iron anyway, so the more iron we can find, the better we'll be. Any materials that we can find is what we're looking for. So we're looking for, anything. Any materials in here? Any materials? Any materials? Oh, that was weird. It went to the main screen. Yeah, so we need more iron. Any materials, pretty much, that we can get. We still need a lot of more materials, so that's what we're going for today. Why does he keep on doing that? So like I said, I will be uploading the sports probably right after this video goes up. Obviously, it could take a few hours today to do that. Then handball stuff will be uploaded at a later time, probably this week. Depending on how you guys do want me to upload, if you want me to make the files and upload them automatically, or if you just want me to make them all and then upload them all at once, I can do that. Just so, I don't know what you guys want, so just let me know. I don't like that noise. That's a zombie. It looks like I've been in here. I don't really have that many more torches, really. Wow. I do have some coal on us if I have to. I can mine a little bit of that. Get some more torches. So if it's a little dark, sometimes mining is not the easiest thing to do. That pick. Next pick underway. What's your favorite block in Minecraft if you are watching? Leave a comment below. I see more. Oh, I just got some. Alright, so we're gonna mine this stuff up now, because there's more coal and more iron that we will need. And there is some. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This is definitely a screenshot area right here. Hopefully, you have enough room for all this stuff. But this area right here has pretty much like every material. So just give me a sec to mine this stuff away so we can get a screenshot of everything that's right here. This is like everything in like one spot. I mean, it happens every so often, but yeah, we got diamonds right there. Now, was this? Yeah, if I just mined one bit over and down, I would have found these diamonds right here. And I don't know how I didn't do that, because there's coal, like, right there. Jeez. Let's mine this up, then. And then we'll get a good screenshot. It might take a minute for me to mine around, because there's a lot of materials here, which is a great thing to have. So we have diamonds. We have gold. Oh, we don't have. I don't think I saw any gold. But we have diamonds here. And there's some more stuff on the roof. There's some more stuff on the side. And more I think the only thing we're missing here would be gold. Man, this is a lot of materials right here, guys. Oh, and there's more redstone underneath where we were before. We'll need a lot of stone too, so we're just gonna pick all the stone up as we're gathering all this stuff too. So we're gonna probably get the screenshot from this corner going that way. We might need to go get more materials first and drop off what we have so far. Because we're gonna have a lot of materials coming out of this too. Let's quickly mine this area out. And all right, let's go dump this stuff back in the main chest that's far, far away, and then we'll come back and grab all that stuff. Well, this pick has got like 7 uses left, so we'll get another pick. That kind of stuff. And I know we have another chest somewhere around here. We're gonna, well, we really can't fill our inventory up with that kind of stuff, but we'll try. Okay. So now we can go dump all this stuff back into our main chest, make some more picks. And continue mining away. Hey. We are gonna continue mining away. One, two, three. Right, and then we are gonna melt this down in a furnace, which we don't have coal. So we need 1, 2, 3. So we're gonna melt those down. No, I have coal blocks. Oh, here. And that's perfect, because we just, if I didn't have enough to melt these down, then I'd be in trouble, because I don't have another pick. So that's perfect, I didn't use the pick all the way up. And then we'll just get that last block. Then we'll pour those, I mean, we wouldn't be able to. Alright. So far, we've gotten 14 diamonds, a stack of gold, or I mean iron, some redstone, lapis, stuff like that. Okay, actually, wait a minute, hold on here. So that would make 2, 6, yeah. Okay. There we go. Alright, so we can make another one right now. Then another one there. And then, yep. So we can make 2 more. So we got one more piece of iron being smelted down, down, the down, the down, 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 the down, 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 down. And then we'll put some of that in there. And then we'll make the last pick that we need. And we got some, let's grab our sling sloan. Because I think we're gonna need it. And I guess I'll put another arrow in there. Alright. Off for the diamonds. And you clean it up a little bit more. Might need making more torches, but I'll be good on torches. And I'll grab that chest on the way back. So here are the diamonds and all the other ores that we just found. Alright. So there's a lot of materials here. Okay. I see we don't need all these torches on them. We're going to light up the room, but not. We don't need to light up everything. So. Can you see all the stuff that we just found here? This is a lot. For a little mining outpost area, this is a lot of materials right here. And you can see that there's stuff on the walls, there's stuff all over. I'll get another picture with the other pick. Yeah. But yeah, this right here is a lot of materials. We got diamonds, we got coal, we got, no lapis, but we got everything pretty much. Except for 2 materials. And that would be gold and lapis. But we got diamonds right there. We got all the other materials right here. Alright. So we're gonna harvest them right now. We're not gonna use our silk touch, if we can take the stuff back. And then at a later time, use it and get more. And, it'll be fun. And I can't believe there's more diamonds. I think that this is probably the same amount of diamonds that we found the other day, too. So this is great. And there's more on the wall there, too, we can get. Yeah, I mean, this is just a lot. this crazy noises. So is that it? Okay, so wow, that's a lot of materials. And then we just got these diamonds. So we got 1, 2, 3. Well, that's better than nothing. And that might have been, remember we were mining over there. I think we found a few, so that could be from that. I don't know, I'm just guessing. Anything else in here? No. Okay. Now we're gonna put this back to how it was. Something on the roof. Alright, so we're gonna back, we're gonna grab the other stuff that we had up. And yeah, so we got 3 diamonds out of that section. Not too bad. I'll take it. And then we just gotta find that chest that's somewhere near here. And that's where I bought the diamond pickaxe is for the picking up a chest. Probably. Alright, let's pick this chest up. We're gonna go back and we're gonna bring everything to the other chest that we had the other day and probably end it off. In my next video, I might do another modded video. I don't know when though. So right now, we're gonna take this out of here, and I'm gonna make some more coal coal for these furnaces that I have here. Just because I think I want some more coal to be in there. You know, not much, but enough to burn more materials. I might do more mining in the next episode. Or I might just, I don't know. So let's dump those diamonds. So I got 17 diamonds. That's not too bad. Not too shabby. Yeah, that's not too bad. So we're gonna put Seven of those, seven of those. We don't need, you know what? No. We're done. I will take that piece of coal, put that dirt in there, and make some more torches. Alright. So, yeah, I'm gonna take this coal out of here. Out of here. And, I'm gonna pack up. We're gonna pack up. I'll leave the crafting table down here. And then we're just gonna grab all this stuff. And we are gonna go up. Not totally in this episode. We're gonna just take the stuff up to our base, the level where we had all the other chests. And then in the next episode, we'll bring everything up, smelt down the stuff that we've gathered, maybe start doing some other building around the house, leveling it maybe. I don't know, we'll have to see. But I think we've got enough materials now, well, at least for right now. Might have to do some more. We might need a lot more iron than we've gotten so far. I don't know. I'll have to see when I do that. And I think there's a chest somewhere. It's up here. It's right here, I'm betting. So we are gonna just mine this piece away. And, oh, there's some gravel there. Actually, let's just do it right here. We can just make another area right here for, as long as there's not more gravel, which there is. Here, craft that one. So in the first day of us mining, let's see here. So you know what? We'll make some more torches because we're out. No, that's perfect. Give me 64. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go back down. We're gonna grab more of that material stuff, bring it up. What's down? Oh, this is when we found all those other diamonds, I think. Wow. A lot of materials, huh? So let's bring all this up. Sort it into the two chests. Or I say three chests. Hopefully you like these long episodes of Minecraft. I like doing them. I can get a lot done and not have to, you know. I just love doing these long. Perfect. We'll leave this chest here. We'll leave the chest and this crafting table here, because you never know, we might want to come back down and do more mining, but for right now, we are done mining away down here. We've gotten a lot of materials, I think. I don't know if it's enough, but it's a good start, at least, to continue with our sorting system episode that is coming up in a few episodes. Not gonna tell you when it's coming up, but yes, we will be making the sorting system in a video for you guys, and that will be coming up pretty soon, actually. So, I'm not telling you what episode it's going to be in, but yes. So we still need a lot of materials, I think, but we've been doing a lot of mining and you know, it's good stuff. So we've gotten... So if you think about it, the first day we got all of this stuff, two things of iron, so today, in today's, we got almost the same amount, it looks like, so we got that many. We got, a little bit of that, a little bit of this, so if you think about it, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 lapis, yeah, almost, I got half of that. We almost got the same amount of, that, 36, 35, 36. So that will make it 1, 2, 3, 4, so I can probably make a stack of iron of the hoppers, which is decent. I have other materials, which, you know. Yeah. So we are going to put all these in here. Like I said, the next episode, we are gonna be taking all this stuff from here. From here, in this nice area right here, up to our base in the next video. We're not gonna do it now, but we are gonna be doing it in the next video. But I'm gonna end this off right here in this little cubby hole, if you wanna call it. Our next video will be in a few days, probably. You know, cause I'm busy with the sport. You know, I'm busy doing the handball stuff. I'm gonna try to do a video here and there. But pretty much, this is, you know, for a little bit of time, this is where I'm going to end it off, and my next, I'm going to probably do another Minecraft video tomorrow, Polygon on my modded series, which if you guys didn't know, we did a live stream in that series in the last video. Very good live stream. My first live stream in any series, per se. We're going to have to, I'll probably work on that tomorrow at some point, do a little video on that. After all my sports get up, obviously, today. So, if you guys didn't know, sport videos will be up probably in a few hours today. I gotta, you know, produce this video, and I'm working on that handball video right now, which should almost be done. Once this goes up, I'll be starting to upload those like crazy, getting them up. There's about 6-7 videos. Just so you guys know, they will be up as quickly as I can get them up. I don't know how long it's going to take them to upload, so please be patient. And then after that, I'll probably do another video tomorrow, and then starting to upload the handball stuff after that, and then get going on, you know, that. So, until my next video, I'm going to have to say, bye-bye for...